5 or 6 years without returning any profit to investors, and people had patience. They knew that there was a long-term objective down the line of building market dominance. But if a nonprofit organization ever had a dream of building magnificent scale that required that for 6 years, no money was going to go to the needy, it was all going to be invested in building this scale, we would expect a crucifixion.